Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant stated that the state's drone policy will be finalized by November, wherein all stakeholders such as agriculture and transport departments have been invited for the meeting and taken inputs from them so that it can be implemented in the state after its finalization of the policy.
Regarding the drone policy, the meeting is of IT Minister of Rohan Khamte, the Civil Aviation Ministry and the IT Ministry. The organization of the Rajyatri drone policy in November is finalized. Rajyatri drone school, drone manufacturing units, drone clusters, repairs and the survey finalized. The drone policy in November is finalized. Uses of drone in various departments, from the agriculture to transport department. So people drone lagta, yes, sagya department hai aapne tanto inputs drone policy ami include karpa hai sagla November ancha upran jar drone status vapar kare asel tar civil aviation ministry ki permission hi garchi padtali drone jancha kade aate tane register hi karche padtale. त्याच्या खातीर इवन दो ह्या सगळे फायनलायज करपा खातीर ड्रोन पॉलिसी आणि ड्रोन युजेस आणि इन फ्युचर आम्ही ड्रोन स्कुली पी पी बीचेर एस्टाब्लीश करपाचो विचारात आसा. त्या खातीर हे सगळे फायनलायज करपाक इन्क्लुडींग ऑल डिपार्टमेंटां बरोबर घेऊन त्याची आज फर्स्ट मिटींग जी आसा ती जाल्ली आसा आणि ड्रोन पॉलिसी नोव्हेंबर पर्यंत फायनलायज.
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट प्रणय शिरगावकर, पणजी.